waveform recording program. The SX-A1WR is the RioNotes waveform recording program. It is part of a standard installation. By recording waveforms during your measurements, later on you can listen to the sounds to check your data. It's also possible to carry out detailed post-measurement analysis on the recorded waveform file. Input. The upper limit recording frequency of the SX-A1WR is the maximum 20 kHz. Up to 4 channel signals can be recorded by the 1 amplifier unit. Using the dedicated channel, an extra DC signal such as a taco pulse or a thermometer can be recorded. Measurement. Set the measurement time and frequency range to start. The time level display area shows the time level display for the waveform data of the selected channel. The data display area shows time level display or bar graph display for the input signals. The input signal can be heard by tapping the earphone icon. Tap the voice memo icon to record voice comments.
Increasing the speed.
About, for example, measurement conditions. Tap the marker icon to insert a marker. Waveform data recorded can be saved in wave file format on the SD card. Recall. The recorded data can be loaded from the recall screen. The waveform sound can be heard via earphone using playback. Tap the voice memo marker to playback the recorded voice memo. Markers can be inserted in the recall data as well. If the optional SX-A1FT program is installed, jump to the FFT analysis program from Analysis. Optional detailed analysis software. The recorded data can be loaded into software on a PC or FFT 1/3 octave band analysis.